Protect your energy. Don't let anyone kill your vibe. It's not about protecting our vibe or our energy, because protection always implies that there's an attack, that something is happening to us. The reality is that things are just happening, not to us and not against us. If someone is negative and toxic, it's not that they're doing it to us. They are just behaving in a way that is a reflection of their mental and emotional state. So instead of defending ourselves against something that isn't even about us in the first place, we can focus on valuing ourselves enough to know to not let toxicity get to us. It's taking responsibility of how we feel and how we are affected. Because the moment we blame, we're putting our happiness and peace of mind in the hands of the other person. It means we've allowed them to get to us so much that it's like they're doing something bad towards us. The reality is that they are doing something we don't agree with, period. Maybe what they're doing is harmful, and maybe it's harming us. And because we value ourselves, we know to recognize toxicity in a way that we don't perpetuate it. When we complain about people's negativity, or when we allow ourselves to stay in a situation that is harming us, then we are not stopping negativity, but merely perpetuating it. It's not about protecting our vibe or our energy. It's about valuing ourselves. Because when we value ourselves, we know that we don't need to continue a friendship that isn't healthy for us, nor will we blame someone whom we think is taking advantage of us. When we look within ourselves, we'll recognize that the reasons why we're unable to detach ourselves from toxicity and negativity are all internal reasons. Because we don't like confrontations, because we want to be seen as a nice person, because the person is giving us something we need, or because complaining about it makes us feel better. Take responsibility for your happiness, not protect your happiness. There's nothing to defend against, because only you can decide to take the actions to be happy, always.